A sacrifice seduced for the altar of your vanity. Jealous, hungry god, craving praises of profanity. With bedroom rock and dine, and a deep mouth steamed with wine, it drinks. Not your brothers that agreed to feed you poison. This egregious lack of choice indeed seemed fit to join your voice in. With lies disguised as prizes of reason and wisdom. With briberies of finery to weaken any criticism. The fly invade, the blossom that devours it. A mouth that lies in wait for a gift of life to shower in. So entranced that it's drawn into a dance it can't ever hope to understand.
You're roaming, filled on loathing, roving, a wolf in sheep's clothing, and you're growing, fluids flowing, knowing nothing but upholding the law. You don't need to feed, to see them bleed, to steal the seed, to be a greed. Your ego's free, you can shine in the wind, you can find your mind, trying to climb down your spine with a plea to breathe.